Ni mara yangu ya kwanza kuona jirani. Asanteni sana. Akiwa uhai, anakula. It's been fun. I'm with my correspondent Eric.
Right behind is a giraffe. I'm telling you, it's a woman.
Well, we have our very own Gloria, who is around approaching the giraffe.
I saw an animal. I wanted to confirm how short I am.
Take my hand and we'll go away to a different place. Float on air.
My name is Gloria Arum. I work at Diamond Trust Bank. We decided to use Expedition Safaris for our team building. And it has been an awesome experience.
And right now here at Naivasha, we are having fun. What is fun? My name is Paul Anja, or TNO. You have been and I love it.
Hi, I'm Isabel Bell from GTV. I'm having a great time.
We really enjoyed the day. When we came here yesterday, I never knew that we'll enjoy this much.
They have been very well organized. We have thoroughly enjoyed the whole experience. They are a fun group to be with. They have ensured that our whole experience here has been a lot of fun.
Right behind me, Mr. Eric, is the animal, and it is called the giraffe. And I want to tell you that the activities going on here, Mr. Eric, they are so much fantastic, so much fabulous. Everybody is enjoying. Okay, Mr. Ken, as you can see right now, very short ladies were here to compare the height of the giraffe, which is just them. I'm telling you, Mr. Ken, this is fun here in Africa and here in Kenya right now at Health Gate. Reporting from Naivasha, Paul Aduda.
Peter Odongo, Diamond Trust, Wabera Branch. This is one of the best experiences ever. It's enabled us to see Kenya from a different angle. The ride, the professionalism of the team that are facilitating our trip, I would want to say they're the best team ever. We have been able to tour Naivasha, namely Fish Eagles Camp, and our facilitators have been awesome. We've had an out of world experience. I want to say this has been awesome. It's something I would highly recommend to any company looking to improve their interpersonal skills within the organization.
The food was perfect. If I'm ever recommending somebody, I recommend these guys.